Hello, ladies and gents, I am the Rev, and we are back with more Doom Eternal. Get some. And we're gonna start off with this. Let's see, considering what we're gonna probably run into, yeah, let's go with that. Oh no, it's him. I haven't even fought you guys yet. Gotta be some health right here. Hold on to your butts, Jesus. There's gotta be more ammo, there we go. You're kidding me, no way of juggernaut things? Yeah. Actually, I don't even know what the hell these things are called. To gut him. Woo. Man. I don't know what else to say a lot of times. Cut on the edge. I don't think we have too much left here. Yep. Whew. All right, so hopefully the game doesn't crash. It looks Alrighty guys, well, sorry about that. Stupid game crashed yet again, and it crashed like three more times just to get out of that last little section, so I lost my recording of it. But it was only 2 or 3 minutes of gameplay, it just took me forever. We are now on the planet. Yeah, reach the portal. Throw in the center of Mars. How does it say you can go up there when it doesn't let you go up there? Weird. Huh. Hey now. Let's use more of those. The Lost City of Hebeth. Okay. There you go, folks. I already read it. So just pause the video. I'm going to do that for most of the stuff we come across, because I just read the whole basic backstory of our boy here. So, rare coins, Vitor, probably use those, I don't know. Alright. Another round of fun. Man, how many is it going to take to kill him? Oh, that's what I thought was coming at me. I want to use all my goodies. Not yet. Are you? Uh-oh. I saw him. Oh, turn around there, dude. Had a blood punch on that bad boy. Get some! Yeah. Okay. Maybe I will do this just once.
Critical damage.
tough these things in are if you can take and hit them with the BFG and don't do nothing. Kill this dude and then out like scout. Go, man. Alright, so that's the way forward. Any and all ammo that was offered. All right, let's get some. I have poor ammo right now. Not for long though. We'll hook it up. And I don't think... Yeah, we're good. There's no... This area is kind of dry.
The portal ahead will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Day Groth is waiting.
Yeah, the last Hell Priest guy we gotta fight. Right. Interesting. So I guess this must be a planet in and of itself. It's what it looks like. Doesn't look like we're at the center. Or Sentinel Prime. Sounds like something out of the Transformers series. Talking about the arena.
found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
Alrighty. And in case you're not reading along, basically, they put you in the arena so that if you did anything wrong, you could fight your way to regain your honor. So, here we go. Interesting stuff. You never know. Devs like putting weird stuff in areas like this. You never know. You might see some funky. I was running around. I actually found a new room back at our base.
I offer you a great powerful one. A sign of truce.
A sign of truce, huh? Oh, so they, the demons invaded their world as well. One furnace is hot, one furnace is cold. Of course you can't get in there. All right, more stuff coming up.
I know of what you have left behind. Go back to it then. Leave this crusade. You cannot save them. They have asked me for this, and so I give it to them. If you let the priest live, then I will return to you what the demons took from you so long ago. You need only turn back, and it will be yours again. All the pain you carry will be gone.
That's all I gotta say about that. I guess you don't have to use that. Not quite sure what they were doing. Okay. How's that a secret? Oh, over there. Hee hee. Extra life. Really? It's not gonna. There we go. I got everything. Yeah, we good. Okay, to the right.
I pity the humans. I do. Theirs is a hard role to play. But I too have a world to save. Without their souls, there can be no hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Erdak's progress. This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance at prosperity.
Alright, yeah, you know, I don't believe a frickin' word that lady's saying. Because from what I gather, basically, it's their turn to reap the rewards of all the ardent energy, but for that energy to happen, it's fueled by souls, so all the planet Earth just needs to get swallowed up, and their souls, and then it's everything's okay. Oop, there's another one over there. How do I get to that one? That looks like the entrance, so we'd have to go from this other side. And it's open. Okay.